That's right, there's the link. Books and poetry. When I was small, my school days were brightened just once a year by the arrival of yearly presents from my mother. Every year, brown paper packaging, new edition of this book, the Mammoth Book for Girls, all good character building stories, some happy ones, some depressing ones, they always alternated just to keep you on your toes, I think. But one year, terrible clerical error when my mother was ordering the book, and instead of the Mammoth Book for Girls, what I actually got was the Mammoth Book for Mammoths instead. completely different kettle of fish. Completely different kind of stories. I'll just read you a random example here. Mammoth Book for Mammoths. Here we go, here's one. Tuskwald was awakened with a start from his reverie in the drawing room. There it was again, a sharp tapping sound. Tuskwald sprang to his feet and raced over to the French windows. There, outside, stood his chum, Pleistocene Hubert, embedded from head to foot in a substantial block of ice. I say Tusky, called Hubert. I seem to have got myself rather ensconced here. So I see, replied his pal. What happened? Don't say you got caught in a sudden ice age when you were out bicycling. The weather's been glorious here. And they have to get the garden with his blowtorch and his chisels. It becomes a bit formulaic after a while.